Hey there, welcome back to Clip Studio Paint Quick Tips. My name is Scott Drummond. I'm a comic artist and illustrator. Today, we're going to be learning how to add 3D models to your perspective drawings. But hey, this is Quick Tips, so let's not waste any more time and jump right into it. In our last video, we learned how to use perspective rulers, which are great. But sometimes drawing people in perspective is really hard, especially if you've already laid out the scene. Luckily, Clip Studio Paint makes it really easy to add 3D models to your scene with just a little tweaking. Let's say I've drawn a nice scene in perspective here, but I want to add some people and make sure they match the perspective from the background. Just open the Materials panel by going to Window, Material, Entire Body. Under 3D, choose Body Type. This man and woman model come preloaded with Clip Studio Paint, but you can also download more models in the Clip Studio Asset Library. For this, I'm just going to keep it simple and use the preloaded ones. With the layer containing your perspective ruler selected, click the model you want to add, then hit the Paste Into button at the bottom of the material panel. Now your model might appear very small or very big at first, but that's a really easy fix. In the Subtool Detail panel, just go to Camera and hit Center Object. You can also use the 3D tools above the model to get it right into place. With the 3D layer still selected, you can adjust the size of your model by going into the Subtool Detailed panel and clicking the Body Shape category. Uncheck Adjust Head to Body Ratio with Height, and you'll be able to change the size of your model. You can adjust the model's pose yourself or use one of the poses that comes with Clip Studio Paint. You can add more models the same way, or just duplicate the layer and use the 3D tools to move the new model around. This is a great way to make sure everyone in your scene is standing in the same perspective. All right, hopefully that was helpful. If it was, make sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe too to get more great Clip Studio Paint quick tips. Thanks so much for watching. Now get out there and make some great comics.